Hello, good morning everybody. Kelly Driver here. Thank you for joining my art channel today. I'm going to do a painting with using pearl colours again today. I love those pearl paintings, and I want to do one with quite a few different pearl colours in there on a dark base, because the pearl colours just pop when you do that. I can't wait to see how beautiful it turns out. So let's have some fun. This is an oxide black base. We're just sticking with the pearls today, which will be very lovely. I'm going to do a pearl blue in the middle. Oh, lots of bubbles. I'm going to do a petal with, so that's pearl blue. This is going to be petal number one is pearl green. So I guess this is a gradient pour. Yellow. I don't like that squeezy bottle. I do not like that one. This is pearl red. And then we'll do pearl violet. I'm going to do a bit of gold on everything. And then I'm going to, my colour that I'm going to put around it is not black. I'm going to put pearl white as my surrounding colour. This is going to be very interesting to see what happens here. I might put a bit more black around there. Okay, and now to see how this blows out. Put my blow dryer in it. Ah! Well, this is interesting. I'm not sure about my jagged lines there. The blowout's not very smooth. I want it to be rounder. So I'm going to have to work on that a bit. It's not the way. I could do it with a palette knife. Much better, much better. That's great.
So beautiful.
Oh my goodness.
Just going to turn this around so that I can make this area here a bit nicer. Red there, so oh look, it's going to be amazing to see how this dries. And now this is the dried result. The colors have really popped on the against the black base, so I'm super happy with that. They're very vibrant and it hasn't even got any varnish on it yet, so you can see the red, the violet, green down here. It's just beautiful. Thank you very much for watching. See you next time.